Not sure why I didn't think of this before, but I want to make dishwater without boiling it, just to conserve fuel. And I just use water purification tablets. Put enough in for the volume of water you have, and then just use the lake water like that for doing your dishes.